Hi, I'm Justice Pivito, a biology major at Lamar University, and let's talk about something that everyone cares about, money. Tuition and fees at Lamar are relatively low compared to other schools in the state of Texas. The cost of coming to LU will vary for every individual student. If you're looking for a ballpark estimate on what it would cost for a semester, visit lamar.edu/tuitioncosts, and it can take you through different scenarios. You can compare on and off campus living expenses to living with a parent. You can even calculate books and supplies costs along with personal expenses in addition to the tuition and fees. You can help pay for your college expenses by applying for financial aid and scholarships. First, we'll start with financial aid. To apply for financial aid, start by filling out your free application for federal student aid at fafsa.gov once you've completed your tax return for the prior year. If you do not plan on filing a tax return, you can still fill out your FAFSA. This is a completely free application and will not cost you anything. Be aware, because there are other sites that will charge you, but this site is completely free. Once you log into the site, there will be a toolbar on the right side that will guide you through your application. When you get down to your income information, it will ask you if you want to go to the IRS data retrieval site to pull in your income and tax information. This answer should always be yes, and it will save you hours of frustration since it will populate your FAFSA for you. Once you've completed your application, it should take 3 to 5 business days for us to get your FAFSA information, and we will send you an email when your FAFSA information has been processed or if we need more information. You can also log back in on the FAFSA website to see if your application has been processed. If you have any questions or need more information on the process of filling out your financial aid application, visit lamar.edu/financialaid. Let's talk about scholarships now. This is done entirely through our website. After you've set up your Lamar email account, and once you've been accepted to LU, you can go to lamar.edu and click on LU Connect. Then click on the icon labeled My Scholarships. This will take you to a screen where you can log in using your Lamar electronic account username and password. You can then complete a general scholarship application and submit everything online. Our priority deadline for general scholarships is February 1st, but we do have many scholarships with different deadlines. This information is available at lamar.edu/scholarships. If you receive a scholarship from Lamar University, you will receive an email letting you know that you have been awarded a scholarship with the exact steps you need to take to accept it. We'll also send you some information on your donor about how the scholarship was set up and why it was set up. We want to make sure to give you that knowledge anytime you're awarded a scholarship. Good luck, and I can't wait to see you at Lamar University.